hopefully it will be a code of ethics and security, but I'm not sure if it's the same as openness. We do not know how internet will develop over time.